This is the tale of Holster McTroy, who's lived quite a life since he was a boy. For his parents had known since the time of his birth that it would be he controlling the earth. "It's all very simple," his father had said. "Just check on the wheel in the night before bed. If it seems to have slowed, just give it a whirl. And keep an eye on Ellie, your sister, the girl."